I now have little Beep Beep in my house. She is not doing good. She seemed perfectly fine yesterday and the day before, and she was jumping around and happy. And today she's limping. I think her foot might have got infected, and I'm trying not to cry because I feel like maybe I didn't do a good enough job, but she has apples and some things to eat, and I put some water with some vinegar in here for her, and I've separated her from the other chickens because she was hiding her head down underneath stuff, and she was being picked on really bad by the other chickens. And this is my little baby, who is always spunky and smart, and she knows how to ride the donkey. And I'm feeling a little bit too upset to talk right now. My little spunky baby is making an attempt to eat, and she's drinking this vinegar water, and I put a little piece of ginger in it. I don't have any garlic right now. She's definitely showing that she doesn't feel good, and she looks really dirty and a mess, not like her normal self at all. Okay, I'm still trying not to cry, so yeah. It's been about, I don't know, an hour or two, and Beep Beep is hitting the apple with a lot more vigor. She drank a lot of water, which I added vinegar, usnea, and ginger to, and I kept refilling it, and I wiped some of her bloody wounds, which you can see that on the side of her head, somebody pecked her and made her bleed. She takes little breaks while she's eating and rests, and I also wiped her down a little bit. She's not exactly clean, but I tried to soothe her and clean her a little bit, and I really hope Beep Beep's gonna be okay. My cat Toots is overseeing the Beep Beep project. Toots is kind of like a night nurse who just happens to be there to watch over the patient in case of emergencies. I made Beep Beep this blended up vegetable medley, which should be pretty good, just so that it's not hard for her to eat anything, and so she can have something healthy and good vitamins. She's been kind of making a little noise to herself. She just started doing that like about 15 minutes ago, and that makes me feel good because maybe she's feeling happier now. Beep Beep! Vegetable medley. It might not be popular. It's just a try. Nope, she likes it. It was a success. It is a success. It's on its way to being a success. Some kind of success. Beep Beep's food looks so good, I made myself some with some rice pasta. Yummy. Are you feeling better, little Beep Beep? She's like, shut up, lady, I'm trying to sleep.
I'm asleep with one eye open.
I like my little belly rubbed. Nice little belly rubs. Day two. And little Beep Beep is still alive. Not only is she alive, but she seems like she is warm and a little bit happy. She's not really cleaning herself, but she's kind of nesting, roosting in her little, a little hay box. It was hard to get her to spunk down last night. I had to spunk her down by turning off all the lights just to get her kind of going in a relaxed, sleepy kind of thing. And her bloody ear looks a lot better. Or it's dried up, it's not bleeding anymore. Alright, I can't tell if Beep Beep is getting better or not. I know that she really likes the wood stove, and she really likes music. And she's sitting kind of like she's on her own recliner. And she has her little chest all puffed out. Come on, Beep Beep. She's got the spunk to pull through. She's still drinking some water with vinegar in it, and today is day 3. She just doesn't have the spunk that she used to have, and I'm not sure. She has a very, very dirty booty still, and as you can see, she's pooping straight liquid, and I don't know what to do anymore, but it's making me very upset, and I'm trying to give her all the things that I possibly can. I'm going to go ahead and change her hay and give her some more new food and new water. Oh, Beep Beep, I'm so sorry. This is her little temporary box while I change out her hay to make a much nicer smelling box. She doesn't seem too disturbed by the box switch, which actually kind of worries me that she feels really sick because she doesn't even really care anymore what her environment's like. Although, I'd say this is pretty sweet setup in front of the wood stove.